fix that? Okay, so, Mr. Romashenko does not have the bus slips here. Can you bring them this afternoon?
Yeah.
We can give them to you. So this is going to be your first slip, Thomas? Okay, so you'll get bus slip number one, okay, for screaming on the bus, but you have a plan to fix it. And your plan is to...
Not scream.
That's a good plan. You guys. Okay, Coda, what was your deal?
People say I was cussing, but I guess it was screaming, and I guess I was holding people.
Okay, so it was kind of a conversation level thing, and it was also a hands and feet to yourself. Okay, what's your plan? Okay, so what are you gonna do with your hands and feet?
Take a little bit of a seat.
Can you do that?
Yes.
Okay.
He been good till just
okay.
I don't know
that's
what's
good.
Going on.
But this is your second slip. What happens if you get three slips?
You're off the bus.
You get taken off the bus for a while. Okay. So you'll get your second slip this afternoon.
She did. Because I was walking on the bus and I heard and she said, "Get out of my way, loser."
Maybe she said somebody else.
Maybe. So, yesterday I asked you, can you tell Kimberly how you're going to treat her and how you're going to talk to her from here on out?
I was told Jackson. I was
talking
to
her
nicely and asking a policeman.
Use the word please?
Yeah.
Okay. Would that be good, Kim?
Yeah.
Hey, Hunter, what was your deal?
Do not skip seat or stay in the bus.
And I heard that it's hard for you to stay in your seat, but I know you can do it. And your teacher this morning, like, okay, have you had any bus slips yet? So this will be your first one? Okay, for not staying in your seat, okay? And you have a plan? Stay in your seat, okay?
Hey, okay, Gabe, what do you think, why are you here? I've been watching you for a long time. Gabe, you just keep your seats once, you scream it.
What do we expect for conversation level?
0, 1, 2.
This is the 2, but it sounds like maybe you're being louder than that.
No.
Maybe if you got your earphone that you don't hear, then you scream.
If you have your earphones on, you have to talk louder to make it feel like you're hearing yourself.
Okay.
So what's your plan?
Not to scream.
Okay. Yes. All right, let's head on out to the buses. Afternoon. We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, guys, listen up. You got kind of bad weather today, and it's snowing, and you got slick roads. Stay in your seats. What's going on? It's too loud, guys. You need to keep your level down. Because I need to concentrate on the roads. It's slick. There's a moose around. Okay, and there's a car. I need to watch it. What's happening if I take my eyes off the road? Okay, guys in the back, you need to sit face forward. What's going on?
We're being bad.
Let's go sit down face forward. Thank you.
Guys, later. Need some help?
Okay.
All right, here you are.